Okay, here it comes. Young and wild, if you can think of things worse, they can open corpse, bring in the godhead, watch the steeplechase. I'm having trouble again, 15 minutes of idolizing a day. So go fish the drifter, shot. It was a bad call. It was an order made by the heckling from the students in the hall. They're hanging the brains out to dry, and it's dry. There's a soft-spoken messenger lying face down dead. I was hoping for some sign of exiting, some calm looming push of words to motivate me, rather than send me to the floor, anger jam-packed into 2 hours. Revelation. Some difference, some unexpected or not. Wake up. Nameless label. I heard nothing from the darkness. No sound. Wake up. No sound. It's hard to breathe. Wake up. Please. Open the window. You're so proud. There's a fool. Something on your lips. As I can hear the men outside speak. Watch out for the angry sun. It makes trees bend and bleed to money. 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 Some say money buys happiness. $200 bought a mother her son. $200 bought my best friend. Penetrating heathen slurring speech makes it clear to me. Makes it soft. Hard. Soft, hard, soft. There's a sequence in that terror. There's the terror that binds the heart. It's a cold heart. It's a cold heart. It's a cold heart. Labor. Labor chase. Cold heart. 15 minutes for this cold heart. Thank you.
Can you hear me?